Spoops.
What's up,
man? Oh yeah, they're on the one, so.
Yeah.
Hi, Marissa. Yeah. Joined the party, but she's silent. She may have a mic muted.
Oh.
They didn't pick it up.
Nope. Well, Zombie's party leader. That might have
I'm party leader, so yeah. Do with it.
But who knows? It's a crapshoot when it comes to Microsoft products.
They either work terribly or don't work at all.
So how was your day, Marissa?
Good that I wanted to do got done today, and I got called into work. The only good thing that happened to me today was I got your shirt today. Yeah, it was like all professional and shit, dude. I looked at it and it says large. Is that a kid's large? Ah, because I was like, I don't know about large. I've met large women before, but like, dude, I'm like busting out of this fucking shirt. I like it. Like, I looked at my... Oh, dude, if it shrinks, it'll be a muscle shirt. It'll be perfect.
Yeah, there you go.
You're gonna shut off all my fucking ripped abs and shit.
Exactly.
Dude, the funny thing about my... You know, the funny thing about my body is, like, other people, like, they can't wear skin-tight, like, clothing because their form isn't right. Like, skin-tight clothing is a possibility on me. Like, if it was, like, literally just adhesive to my skin,
this really
my muscles would be well-defined and everything in it.
Did he give you a job?
I'm perfectly happy with the way my body looks.
I shouldn't say anything.
You wouldn't like
that,
the one thing, though,
you're not
that
the first
recently
person
happened
Hildren
to me.
Sent out to the vault. There were a lot of
I
marks.
I started doing a lot of leg work, and you know
back.
How you said you don't like bones sticking
ago,
out like my pelvic bone?
She's unusual. Not the sort of person you'd expect.
I cut down my love handles too much,
genius,
and now you can see my fucking pelvic bone from the front. But only from the front.
Or any of the
like
other
if you're looking at it from the side of me, my muscles like extend out. But it's really weird looking and hard to describe.
No, wait. I don't mean to see any harm to
like,
Dr. Hildren.
It happened.
You just mean talk.
It happened because there's no body fat now on like the sides of like my stomach or anything like that. I cut all the body fat off. It's just abs.
But I'm willing to pay you if you'll find Keeley and make sure she's
safe. Like one of those fucking Abercrombie.
In right, leaving her out there. No idea
if
she's alive or dead.
When I flex, you could see everything. You know, you could see striations and muscles and stuff like that.
The moment you walked in, I mean it.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking jacked.
Of course.
Which is hilarious because my lower body's
absolute
so fucking
absolute genius. She plays at being mean, but it's all a front. When you've lived as long
yeah,
as she
I'd
has,
be fine with that. Shrink it down.
Who
get a muscle shirt
a
going on.
Know you'll outlive
fucking work out with an 8-track tape on my fucking chest.
No.
I couldn't get her to say.
No, it fits me right now perfectly.
About the war. The Great War, when the bombs fell.
But,
he wants it to shrink
there
a little bit.
So, yeah,
I'm
want
guessing pretty old.
Yeah, I don't know why, but...
Years? Maybe more.
I like the way I look in children's clothing.
You know, that...
The director?
That could be perceived very wrong, Gaggle. If anybody were to really use the word clothing. I like the way I feel
my
in children.
Now, Dr. Hildren trained...
I told Ron tonight
right.
When I was, when I showed up, I was like, if you have the mentality, if you could talk like the...
Ah, I was just wondering what had become of you.
Definitely wouldn't try to put it in her butt.
Wonderful. Excellent work. Let me see it. It'll take a moment to decode on my
terminal. Did you tell, Marissa what happened to you earlier?
Which thing?
Didn't I?
The Xbox.
Did you encounter undue difficulty?
Oh, I think I told her.
I think Williams...
I left her a voicemail.
Here it is.
I don't know if
the data is mostly uncorrupted. This will make the board of directors finally sit up and take notice. Here then, as promised, an agreeable sum payable
okay, you got a message
of
from
the
me.
Data.
You've
let,
more
you might even just tell her.
Yeah, I called her first, and then I called you afterwards, Zombie.
Yeah, I know.
As soon as I got out of GameStop, like as I was walking out,
your concerns are
I called you and I let you know that
you,
they sold my Xbox.
Entirely misplaced. We would never use technology that wasn't fully tested.
So, like I called ahead and everything, and I was like, oh yeah, you see my account and everything.
Sake.
They had it all, like, set up, so I went down there to pick it up, and they were like, oh, the particular one that you have on your account here, we already sold off for a Black Friday sale. So, we're gonna have to find another 2 terabyte hard drive one. They told me it would take, like, up to a week. They have another GameStop in the mall that's, like, adjacent to it. It's not really adjacent to it. It's, like, a mile and a half away. Like, the mall, the Walmart is, like, on top of this hill, and that's, like, where this Target, or not Target, GameStop is. It's across from Target. Like, it's in the parking lot of a Target. And then there's another complex down on the bottom, at the base of the hill, that's where the Home Depot is. And then if you go across the street, you literally cross one light and take a right. That's the Viewmont Mall. The other GameStop is inside that mall. They said that they'll be able